If you want to know how to perform successful and safe procedure using rotablator in complex calcified or undilatable lesion.
If you come across a stenosis like this and you want to know all what you should have in your catalog.
If you want to learn how to treat undilatable coronary lesions with rotational atherectomy.
I don't know why they asked me to prepare this chapter, and I never have complications. In any case, the team managed to put together some good cases that you will love.
We are here in one of the cath labs of the Lucas Hospital Neuss, Germany, in order to share with you the Edu Online program on how to treat patients with an undilatable lesion.
The key now is to use a workhorse wire with the help of a microcatheter.
And what you can see here is that this is a highly fibrotic lesion.
In the coronary artery, in terms of calcification, is just the tip of the iceberg.
Very large, dominant right coronary arteries, or when dealing with the left main stenosis in patients with impaired LV function.
Because this could have potential problems,
particularly in these angulated.
Yeah.
I sincerely hope you find this program helpful for your daily clinical practice in order to achieve the best outcome for your patients.
Join us.
Join us.
Join us on PCR Edu Online.
You will like it.